Here's how to use the Strut-No-More turkey tote. Up under the legs, you want it above the spurs. Take the big loop, go through the small loop. Pull it tight. Hand through the loop. This is where your weight is going to be carried, is on your wrist. The turkey's feet should be right about in your hands, but his spurs are going to be above your hands. Over the shoulder like normal. You don't have to put your hands on his feet. Your wrist is carrying your weight.